Eden. Interesting. Something up there. Or is it up here? Yeah, it's up there. Whatever. Arm yourself. Arm. Two spots here, we've got the one. Nice, give me that. Athos. Katrahaska got to him before I had a chance. He is here, and he released some kind of plague. I tried to stop him but failed. He thinks I'm dead. He's holed up at the breach attractor now. We can't let him escape. Hmm. I wonder how much progress that is now. Okay. It was a bit more than that, but whatever. Whatever. Okay, they got him a little bit. There we go. Okay. Can't get to it yet? Fine. Oh dear. Oh God, what the hell is this? That is an aborted clone of Athatos. This is how Athatos makes soldiers. Oh. What do I do? Can't he be healed? It is too late. He's dying. He should not even have survived this long. I can't do this anymore. I know I'm him. In some messed up way, I'm Athatos. So tell me now what the hell is going on, Ophelia? It's true. You are Athatos, or would be if you continued on as you were. But you were not one of these clones. The Athatos that made these is much older. Changed. After Athatos arrived here, we discovered it was not for the first time. Oh. We had some Genova crisis happening. He apparently made his way here once before when he was your age. Legend has it he was kinder then, and he used one of the rebirth chambers. Let me get this straight. I came here at some point years ago before this plague happened. Yes, and you used a rebirth chamber. The red mechanical egg I woke up in. But clearly that wasn't the first time, or we'd have no Athatos. The original exited the chamber and became Athatos. You are a copy made from the data left behind. We gambled that a much younger Athatos would be different, that you would help us. So why don't I remember coming here? Copy or not, I shouldn't have had any sense of time passage. It should have felt like any other time I stepped into an egg and stepped immediately out. We don't know. All of this happened long ago, hundreds of years ago even. Data degradation? What exactly do you remember? You first, what made Athatos want to attack this world, or is that part even true? It is true. It is the entire reason we are here. The years have changed him, Trace. He was in the breach for a long time. We don't know what happened there. I need to talk to him. He'll tell me what's going on. That's what I'll do. No, you will continue as planned. And how are you going to make me do that exactly? Oh dear. Like this. Gah! Something's wrong. I'm...
That's naughty.
Gah! Holy crap, that was excruciating. Trace, are you okay? Hell no, what just happened?
Elsinova, she hates Athatos, and as you pointed out, you are him. Just now, what happened to me? Did she... Yes, she can shut down your nanogates at any time. I brought you back. This goes much faster with your help. Please, find Athatos and speak to him, if that's what you want. You don't have to fight him. We just need the breacher track to shut down. Can you do that? Okay, but no killing him.
Agreed.
I'm going to talk to Elsinova. She'll come around.
Let's go back. Okay.
In case you were wondering what our bodies look like,
what are you talking about? Those big things back there? Hundreds of years ago, but intact, more or less. Even self-repairing technology has its limits. So, you have bodies. Am I supposed to help attach your head onto these things? I don't think that's necessary.
The repair drones will be more than adequate. But I wanted to prepare you for what is to come.
Selki. That is the word in Elsinova's language. These things are huge. Why do you even need me? You're still the only one who can get close enough to Athatos to disable the breach tractor. But you're right. One-on-one against our true forms, he wouldn't pose even a slight threat. Ooh. Not yet. Okay.
Hoi!
Cock concentrates the power of the address disruptor into a powerful explosion.